before me. Hungry, terrified, clutching your babes to your breast. Emperor Emir has marched his legions into our lands, laid siege to every fortress from here to the Blue Mountains. Rabid and ravenous, he bites and bites.
Well, hail, squirrel friends. We did it. We're back on track. We got The Witcher today. Huzzah! Continuing the playthrough with Witcher 3. I haven't played since things went screwy last time. But I'm also in my Renfair garb, so I went Triss Marigold inspired today for my Renfair spirit outfit while I play The Witcher 3. Alright, let's figure out where we last left off, because it was here. Because they had just gone to the party. And then he was already on the way back, I think. So we'll go here.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift. But Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf. And an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt. Then hidden her away on the Isle of Mist.
Oh, that's right. We know where Ciri is and we have to go and get her. But we gotta do stuff for Triss first. Hold up. Oh, now L works. I'm gonna get all my settings confused between Skyrim, this, and WoW. Just you wait, guys. Be a mess. Alright. Okay, 21. Let's see. Okay, need to follow Triss. We have so many. Need to talk to Dandelion still. Okay, let's keep on with Triss and then Redinia's most wanted. No, fuck that. I am not working for fucking Radovids. He can go jump off his own boat. Alright, and then I still need to talk to Triss about the statue, too. Alright, let's continue with this one so that we can get to the statuette. So, let this continue. Wait, does Jerry still have to be in his fancy outfit, or can he put his armor back on? Put the armor back on. Jerry, take off that mask. You look ridiculous, homie. Fix the pants. There we go. Wait, oh, that's the one that I had last. Feline armor. It's the boots. No, we're good on the boots. Okay. Coo-coo-coo-coo. Tight-tight. Jerry needs to take off that mask. Let's see. It's gotta go in his backpack. Inventory? There we go. Oh, see, now we're cooking. Leave him with the silver wolf mask. See, now we're cooking. See, what did I get? Werewolf meat? I have two werewolf meats that I need to, okay. Alright. And then I have, what is this? Oh, I have a portrait. Okay. Alright, Jerry's back in action, and now he's got a sweet wolf mask. Where is she? Is she upstairs? Oh no, she already dipped. Ooh! Oh god, sensitivity! Jesus! Okay, we're okay. Oh, fuck! No, 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 no! Let me get off the stairs, homie! No, no! Go fuck yourself! Come on! Protectress! No, other way, Jerry. You're getting a little wonky donkey on me here, buddy. Oof.
You checked the sewers beneath the Kingfisher?
No. Didn't think we'd have to take that route. To think a year ago, guardsmen bowed to mages they passed in the street. Now we have to flee the city like rats.
I could technically raid these guys fucking.
The others will never make it without me.
I really don't want their sword. Take that chicken sandwich, though. No. Really? Okay. Alright, let's go.
Oh, God.
A
Reaper's
coming. Oh, shit.
Can't let them see us.
Have to crouch? Should I be crouching? Are we just gonna wait here?
Well, all right, they're gone. Come on.
Okay, let's go. Are we chilling? We trying to play this cool? Trying to play this real cool. Let's not have those ruffians start shit. We're running. We're leaving. Girl, you gotta lead the way. You gotta walk faster than me, cause I don't know where I'm going. Says to follow you. Eek!
No guardsmen or hunters in sight. Everything seems in order.
Or we're too late.
Oh no. There we go.
Thanks be to Melitile.
Anyone from the Silverton hideout make it?
Odette, Kaspar, Dittmer, and Yana.
Hagen?
He won't be coming.
Hmm.
Well?
Oh, okay. We're going in here now.
Quickly, before someone comes in.
Alright. Secret passage. Secret passage. Going.
Triss, we were so concerned.
Right to be. Hunters were on my trail.
Jerry's got his wolf mask on.
Geralt, wait a minute. I need to see who made it.
Gotta take some inventory.
Why the tears, my dear lady. You shouldn't worry yourself. It tarnishes your beauty.
Oh, shit.
Guess you must have worried quite a bit.
No, Dijkstra.
I was born ugly. You've been to Kavir too?
No, but I am helping the others set up. You know me. Bleeding heart.
Let's see, Are we gonna be sassy, Jerry?
Since recently on this scale.
Hang on.
Besides, I look forward to having friends in Kavir, especially among King Tancred's entourage.
Traces of how to speak.
We'll talk later.
Alright. No, I don't want
to
skip
it.
But the music's so goddamn loud.
We could make sure Kavir will take us, till we could acquire enough coin to hire a ship, till we could find a captain we could trust. We've waited too long. There's no more time for hesitation. We must leave Novigrad today. This is madness. Hunters stand on every corner. So we'll get to the port through the sewers. Geralt will clear a safe path for us.
They'll catch us anyway. You'll see. They'll catch us and kill us.
Perhaps. In which case, we'll die with dignity. Weapons in hand. Not tied to a stake, begging for mercy.
Nice. Nice, Triss. Let's start with two.
If the need arises, I'll defend you. You can also count on my help.
Yes.
All right. Okay.
The help of a Redanian spy, Radovid's right-hand man.
That was long ago, sir.
You raised that man, but you taught him to kill. You.
This is no time to settle past scores. End of discussion.
All right, we're going in the sewers. Let's go. So I can then fix these settings.
You follow my trail and don't stray from it, no matter what.
I will go with Geralt. You, Dijkstra, go to the port and see that everything's in order with the ship.
Okay.
We'll meet there. I hope.
Triss, really want to go with me? No offense, but...
Offense taken. Stop talking and lead the way.
Ooh.
I'll drop magic for good.
Alright, hang on. Let me switch over real fast. Let me adjust this audio so you guys can hear the audio a little bit better. Hold tight. Alright, squirrel friends, we're back. Alright, let's get back into it. That should do the trick.
You can't, you won't. You've got Radovid and the church against you. They want magic to vanish. Us along with it.
So, what do I feel like the POV changed a little wider? Everything's on. There we go. There we go.
Well?
Good sir.
I was like, waiting on you, girl. Alright. Oh yes, let's take some of that. Anything else? Just the fibers.
Thanks for helping.
No need to thank me, really.
No, there is. You don't know how much it means to have someone you can rely on in this fucking city.
It's all right. It'll be over soon.
Soon.
Yep. As always, shit's about to go down. Alright, let's go. There. Let's go. Ooh, mine. Go, Jerry. Wow! One clean swipe to the head. Holy shit. Let's take all that. Nothing? No, but we got more guys. Take out this second sword. It is more powerful. Let's go. What? Take all that. Take all that. There's something in here. Oh, I didn't need the axe head. Needed those manuscripts. That's what I needed. Water in a skull. Yeah, we'll go ahead and do that. There's the door. I didn't need the timber. There we go.
A library.
Interesting. Do it yourself. Motivational learning. Let's see. There was something. The collected verse. Loot. What's on the floor? Nope. There's just a bunch of scary stuff. I thought there was something on the table. Holy Tome of the Eternal Fire. Yep. Let's read up on those crazy bastards. Chronicles of Verdania. Nah. Let's go. There's a yeah, one more. Face the surgery. Cool beans. She knows who, or
Gonzalo
she who knows.
De Berceo's poems, Jacob of Verraz's Chronicles. It's incredible. Rare, first editions only.
We'll come back for them later.
Yeah.
No, we won't. I leave Novigrad today. Remember.
Oh, she's going. Let's see, what oil did I have on here? Oh, Draconics? Really?
I remember. Just having a hard time coming to grips with it.
Come on.
Triss, found an exit.
Hell yeah, let's take all that. Let's see. Oh, perfect. This guy. This fucking guy. Let's go. Oh, nope. Nope. Pull that. Not that sword. The other one. There we go. Steel. Oh. Ooh, there was two of them? Oh my god, it was a double stack. And then this guy, he's just stuck. Fool! Anything else in here? I don't think so. There we go. Uh-oh.
Stop! Hear that? What is it?
Rats.
Oh, my speciality, remember? You've got nothing to fear.
Yeah.
Depends how many there are.
Oh god, we gotta burn them all! Alright. Let's just go around. Is there anything up here? I thought I saw a barrel over there. There's way too many menus. No! Oh, Jerry! God damn it! Ah! Ugh. Oh, have some water, honey. Ugh. Ugh. Did you clear him? How the fuck did really falling that distance took more than half of his health? Why? Bucket, why? Okay, well, he's got a lot of water, so let's do that. You know what? I'm gonna give him a chicken sandwich, too. He took that much damage falling on stairs that wasn't even that far. God damn it, Jerry. All because my greedy ass wanted to go get that barrel. Well, cleared the rats. It's safe to come down now. Hold up. Oh, there's bones. Yeah, let's, Jerry, listen, I appreciate your spood beast, but you need to calm the fuck down. Just saunter up the stairs, homie. Let's not get excited here. There. Right, come on. Skull and ashes. Damn it! There wasn't even anything good over here. Wasn't even worth it. And just yeet right off the side again. No. Alright, whoa. Lots of dead bodies. Tons of florins. Alright. Sweet. Yeah, let's just take all this cash. All this sweet, sweet cash. Rusty hammerhead. No. Anything else on the dead bodies? Seeing something up here. There you go. Coal. Skull. Linen. Coal. Eh. Oh shit, I can give to Fergus anyways, though. So it doesn't matter. Let's grab this last pile. Yep. Grab all those coins. Hold up. We're going this way. Nope. This guy had stuff. Crumpled letter. Survey says, Mr. Fasir asked for his coin for the first and last time. Either repay it or learn exactly why. Oh! Fucking cleaver. Oh, that dwarven asshole. Oh. The cheat. Bitch. I knew I didn't like him. He was too much of a douche. Let's go through here. Oh, what do we got? Damn it! There's something in here though. Hold up. Ooh. Take all that. Ooh, just take all of it. Whoa, tons of runestones. Shit, yeah. Oh my god, I'm so great on backpack space. Let's just fuck it. Take everything. Taking the whole thing. Taking all the shit. We'll sell all the bear pelts later. Loot. Loot. Close enough. Anything on this guy? Nope. Let's not put the rusty hammerhead.
Pale. Dry it out.
Okay, so there's something else down here other than the drowners. Okay, we came through here. Wait. Did we? Holy shit.
Wounds around the neck and shoulders.
Vampire? For realsies? Are we fighting a vampire right now? Check the body. Oh shit, cuz it's even hitting the monsters. Uh-oh. That says something. What's locked? Fine. There was stuff up there, but whatever. More stuff. Body? Okay, no. Red. To take everything. Move. Alchemy paste. Nope. Nope. That's all kind of junk. Okay. No bodies, no pings, so we're good. Ooh, this guy.
Lantern still lit. Died recently from bites to the neck.
Fuck. Straight up vampire. I'm not saying these witch hunters got their karma, but they got their karma. Coal, anything else? Silver. Yeah, take that silver. Two blunt pickaxes. Ew. Is that in... Oh, it's fine. As long as it wasn't taking space in my, weapons. Raid all this shit. There's something. I got a ping. Demetrium ore. Anything else? One more. Nope. I just want the silver. There we go. Oh shit! Oh, what the fuck? Oh fuck!
Watch out for it.
Oh my god. You can teleport. Fuck. Come on, Jerry. Whoa.
Luckily.
Luckily.
Steady source of income. Come on, let's go.
Damn. That was creepy. Okay, so only place to go is... Take everything. Alright, where's Triss? Charity up here? Meteorite. Anything else? Nope. Good. Come on. Jerry, get around the barrel. Oh, let's go. Oh no, but that means she's leaving now. Oh, don't fall into the river, Jerry! God, that was
you
so close.
You bloody took long enough.
Did you have time to look around? How's the ship?
Creaky piece of junk. Wood's rotting, sails are prone to rip like an old pair of knickers, and the...
Will we make it to Kavir?
provided you don't run into any storms.
I'll signal the others to come.
Any help? Can I play the violin for you? Fetch some flowers or bonbons?
Fucking Dijkstra, shut up. What the hell are you talking about?
What the hell's that mean?
What? Don't tell me you don't plan to beg her to stay.
No!
Why do you even care?
I adore
love stories.
She's gotta go. Especially the ones that end happily ever after.
Hunters! Hunters approaching!
Oh, fuck!
We want them alive!
Alright, let's fuck them up. Come on! Ooh, twofer! Twofer deal. Get him! One more. Is that all of them? We're cool. We're good now.
I don't know how to...
No time for courtesies, my dear. Get on board.
One last farewell.
Oh, no.
Thank you.
And Jerry still has the mask on!
I'll never forget what you did for me. And what we had together.
Well, that's... Oh... He can't ask her to stay because he knows better. He knows better.
I'll remember you too. Always with a smile.
Miss Marigold!
He's got Come the in. Mask on.
Take care. And give Siri a kiss from me once you find her.
Ugh. The regret. And she's gone.
You're an ass.
What?
An ass. An oaf. A twit. Didn't even try to stop her.
Oh my god. What? Homie.
I'll ask again. Got interrupted last time. Why the hell do you care who I'm with?
Ooh, that was aggressive, Jerry.
If I say it's because I like you, want what's best for you, would you believe me?
No.
No.
Wise. You should stay out of politics. I know it, you know it, and Triss knows it, which is not insignificant. Your other lover, not so much. She's cuddled up to Nilfgaard, and you'll follow her as always.
Ooh. Oh, the shade.
Sides of the barricade. It'd be a damn shame. But that seems a distant future to me.
Ooh,
right
the
now,
shade.
We should talk about the more immediate.
Uh-oh, what are you plotting, homie?
Dijkstra,
what
are
you
doing this time?
Yeah.
What would you say? How many mages did we say altogether?
30?
Didn't count. 30, maybe, give or take a few.
And how many would you say remain in the north? How many alchemists, healers, herbalists? 2,000? Three?
Too many.
Doing a population count? Is that it?
No, I'm concerned. In Novigrad, they had us. We were here.
Hmm.
But who saved those in Rimba? Banard, Ard Carraig, Gullet? You know damn well that daft bastard Radovid won't rest till he's killed them
That's
all.
That's true.
Every last one. Yennefer and Triss included.
Moving as speeches go. Now get to the point. Why are you telling me this?
Because I want you to help me kill Radovid.
Oh shit, no way! Oh my god, yes! Yes! How do we do this? How do I help? It's like, I don't kill kings. Let's go with number two. That concerned
you
about the mages?
Concerned about the mages of the world? Expect me to believe that?
Actually, yes. But not because I'm sensitive or it gives me a heartache, true. To my mind, this systemic persecution is foremost a symptom of a far more serious problem.
Uh-oh.
A madman rules Redania. I served Vizimir, Radovid's father.
Mm-hmm.
Was his head of intelligence for more than 2 decades. Together, we transformed Redania. Made it the North's most powerful realm. Any idea what made it strong?
Its armies, I'd wager.
And you'd bloody lose, Vizimir. Mass mobilization, inciting peasants to take up their scythes, straighten them. Where's the art in that? Much harder to build a strong state with healthy commerce, manufacturing, solid alliances, progressive science, and fair, independent courts that hand down just judgments. Vizimir and I managed to do just that. Through years of fucking hard work. I will not sit on my hands as that little shit squanders that. Radovid the stern, my ass. Radovid the witless, I'd say.
I mean... He keeps saying Vizimir. Vizimir? Like... Uncle? I'm gonna be so mad if... Oh my god.
I don't kill kings. Just not a regicide. Rumors to the contrary be damned.
I know. I'm merely asking for your aid in organizing the assassination. Someone else will strike the blow.
Okay, fine.
Dijkstra. Might not have heard this, though I'd find that hard to believe. But witchers are neutral on principle, so...
Oh, bollocks. That's a convenient excuse you lot try to hide behind every time the temperature rises. It's grown hot, my friend, and it grows hotter still.
Yeah.
Pyres burn in every city. For mages, great and small, your female friends included. For non-humans, for witchers soon. Is that the North you espouse? The North you're prepared to live in? Silence. Cards close to your chest, I understand. To slay a king, it's not exactly some bloody necker contract.
Yeah.
You think on this. Think on what I said. And if you conclude you'd rather change the course of history instead of riding its current to hell, you come find me. At the Passiflora in the Garret. I'll be waiting.
Passiflora. All right. Yeah, yeah.
I'll think about it.
Yes.
So long, Geralt.
Yes. Oh, I'm so glad this is an option. Fan freaking tastic. Oh shit. I can't do this quest just yet, so Jerr's gonna have to do some shit. Oh frick. Wait, no. Evil soft touches, really? I have to be level 32. So far away. Alright. Isles of Mist, that's gonna be next. I need to... I need to talk to him, but... Oh, shit! Triss already left, and I didn't... Oh, no, I didn't have the other mission selected. God damn it. Hold up. Oh, no. Deadly plot. Perfect. Yes, this is what I need. Hell yeah. Fist of Fury, Novigrad. No, that's the little one. Redania is most wanted. No, fuck this. Wish there was a way to dip. Oh, I can't ask Triss about the statue. Because I don't think it'll even list it because she's gone. No, Chester. World map, yeah, she's supposed to be in Novigrad, but she's not! Damn, Jerry. He should have kissed her, man. Alright, let's do... We'll go talk to... Because this is back on Skellig. He'll be close by. Yeah. literally just right across town. Go talk to him about this crazy scheme he has. Fuck it, just take it so I can sell it all. I got the space. I got the space. There we go. Alright, no. Leave the mace. Take the coin, leave the mace. Is that it? That's the last one. Oop. Take crowns like this. Says there's three batteries, but I'm just gonna. Oh! Oh, wrong way. Really? Who's trying to come after me? Oh, is it a Horson Jr.?
Won't be easy to find mages in this.
Through here.
There must be order.
Ignorance don't wipe away your guilt.
What does?
Only five.
All these witch hunters.
In the bank.
Your every move will be counted and judged.
Scram before I lose my patience.
Soon, Jerry. I'll take care of those witch hunters. Let's see through here. Past floor. Wait, wasn't this what's his name's old shindig? Did he reclaim? Oh no, it's down. All right, it's downstairs.
Oh,
through the door. Oh god. Ah. Sidestep. There we go.
Geralt, greetings. Come now, darling, don't be shy.
Yeah, sorry, but I'm here to...
Speak softly. I know very well why you're here.
Oh.
There, wait. This way, please. This way.
Ooh, secret room. Oh. Pardon me. Secret room. Secret meetings.
Which you go. Up you go. Boss has been waiting.
Ooh. There he is. Alright, so what's Geralt, this?
You're here. Good.
Might have chosen a more secluded spot to plot an assassination.
Hmm.
It's on everyone's mind. Many would like to do it, so there's nothing to fear. Besides, this venue's got a tradition in this domain. Might even consider it fabled. Volker planned her revolt here. By extension, King Vrydank's murder too.
Comparing yourself to Volker? For as I can recall, no one in Redania's annals has a bloodier reputation.
Her rebellion changed the course of history. That's what we have in common. In terms of blood, we aim only to shed Radovid's.
Alright. I'm down, as long as we're focused.
Must admit, I wasn't certain you'd show.
Ooh. Let's go with number two.
Thought about what you said. That Triss and Yen would never be safe as long as Radovid was alive.
You better believe it.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm pleased we've arrived at an understanding. To the matter at hand. I believe you know my associate.
Roach, you here?
Retired intelligence operatives. We have a club.
If he includes Cleaver, I gotta tell him that he's ready to fucked. Another now.
Not proud of it yet. I considered all the options and found none better. Radovid's proven many times he only ever forwards his own interests.
I mean, he would know.
When Kedwin asked for help, he invaded. When I begged him to support Vizima's defense, he showed me the door. The war nears its end. We've come to a decisive phase. We must act quickly.
Ooh.
No illusions. Only a dead Radovid means a free Temeria.
I mean, all right. So what do you want from me? What do I gotta do?
What do you want from me?
One of our co-conspirators ventured out to meet an informer. He's not returned. Yet the plan's success hinges on what he's learned. We've got to find him. And you're the best tracker around.
All right.
Tracker, huh? Really? Anything else you can tell me? Where this associate was last seen, for instance?
And how many days ago?
Traveling as a journeyman. Itinerant cobbler. That's his cover. He was first to venture across the Pontar. Most probably did so via the Redanian checkpoint. With a man there who should know more. Calls himself Gregor.
Let's go in number three.
Let a
first.
Redanian soldier in on your plan to murder Redania's king?
You see, there are even some Redanians who cannot abide Radovid's policies. And when simple soldiers notice something's not quite right, well, then it's time to act.
Alright, so I gotta find this guy because he has pivotal information. Alright, let's do it.
Fine, I'll talk to Gregor.
Thank you. And try not to draw too much attention.
Less stabby, more talking.
The future hinges on the success of this mission. The future of Temeria. The future of the North.
Right.
I know. I'll try not to fuck it up.
We're counting on you, Geralt. Anyone see you come in?
No one apart from Madame Serenity and your lackey.
Off the street, I mean.
No one. Nerves getting the better of you.
I'm not nervous, just cautious. A trait you ought to nurture as well.
I know, and I am. Wound about the streets for a time to lose any tails. I've worked in intelligence as long as you have. I need no lessons in spycraft.
Opposition in Nilfgaard, nah. This is all just reading stuff. Yeah. Alright. Was there something that I was supposed to talk to him about? I don't think so.
Got a minute?
I do. What do you want?
From master spy to master criminal. Interesting progression.
Why? Truth be told, they're awfully similar. Both about maintaining a net of informers, being tough in negotiations, bribing officials, the occasional assassination.
I wanted to see if there was a way I could tell him that Cleaver's fucking...
Except you used to do that in the name of some ideal. And now?
Now I've decided I've slaved enough for ideals. It's time I work for myself. And thus far, it's been going rather well.
Alright.
Time was on my way.
Got things to do myself. So long.
I'm glad to see that he's more friendly now.
Who knows?
Anything? I'll grab some extra water. Any extra chicken sandwiches? Anything worth? I don't know why they have me walk all the way the fuck around. Go home, Dots, you're drunk. There's one more mission that I can grab here, I guess? Excuse me, ladies? Pardon me, excuse me? Alright. So let's see. Alright, what's this quest at? 14. Alright, talk to the Redanian. Now the question is, that is the Redanian? Way down here. Closes fast travel. Is that one? Alright. Time to get to the fast travel. Oh good, there's one right here. Let's see, I feel like it should be to the right. Whoops, I need to back up, make a hard right. Here we go.
What's he doing here?
I'm getting the fuck out of here, don't worry. Don't you worry about me. Castle or Erston? You know what? Let's go to Erston so that we can clear out this monster den if it's not too bad. And just hit it on the way. Alright. It's time to call in our buddy. There we go. Yep, yep, buddy. Whoop. Damn you, Dots. Wait, whoa, hold up. This is the mine already?
Let's go.
Or is this another thing? This has gotta be another thing. Guess not. Roach! Oh my god. Of course. Por pa que why? Oh my god. He's not moving forward. Roach, get your shit together, homie. Was there something back here? Well, now Jerry can't get over because of the horse. Oh my god. Wait, when did his mask turn gold? What the hell? His mask went from silver to gold. Really, Jerry? You're gonna parkour? I do need that fruit, though. Fucking run it out. I'm gonna have to leave Roach anyways. Ooh, hold up. Grab the coin. There we go. Yeah, let's go ahead and do this. Huzzah! Oh, here we go. Here's another one. Oh shit, there's a ton of them. Ooh. Come on, one more. Ooh. There's another one. Oh, come on. Anything else? Here we go. Ah, a little late there, Jerry. They're just gonna keep coming. Holy shit! Oh god! Shit! This better not be his buddy. Uh oh, another necker? Come on. No? Troll hide. I hope that wasn't fucking Dijkstra's buddy. I'm gonna be so mad if that was his troll. I literally cannot see where these guys are. One more. Come on. Nope. Oh, come on. Try to heal. There we go. Ooh. Witch Hunter's armor. Any other things I can grab? Says there's one up there. I've gotta go this way, I guess. Huh. Something sparkly. Get up the stairs, Jerry. Thank you. Was that it? Did I clear it? I think I did. Cool. Alright. Now we can call Roach and get him back over here. Here we go. Guy.
Looking for Gregor.
You found him? Who are you?
Geralt of Rivia. Dijkstra sent me.
Been expecting someone. Let's take a walk.
Oh.
Nice job decorating your guard post.
By orders of our gracious and merciful ruler, the good king.
What was their crime?
One on the right, a peller from a village nearby. Gave some bloke the wrong advice. Bloke's mates informed on it. Neighbour held a grudge against the one on the left. Accused him of witchcraft.
Wow.
Just humans at each other's throats. That's not Radovid's fault.
Who do you think set down the laws that mean folk hang for such offences?
Grr.
Let's talk. Must know why I'm here.
There's hounds.
Take it, it's about our cobbler friend.
Yeah.
Yeah, he came through here on his way out. Didn't come back, though.
Shit.
Patrol
went
out yesterday. Reported an abandoned cart a ways off the road. Aimed to go out there, see if it's his. Couldn't get away.
Thanks. Good enough to start with. Farewell.
Hold on. Whoa. Got a pass. Won't get back through without one.
Oh.
Yeah, I got one.
Really?
Good luck.
Thanks. See ya.
Oh shit, okay. Damn, I didn't know Jerry had one. Fine. Okay. Find the shoemaker's wagon. Over here somewhere. Wait a second, I already cleared this area. Oh my god! Gregor! Homie! Brother, I don't want to say that something's up, but there you go. You're welcome. Thanks, Gregor, man. Border post. Oh, fast travel. Cool. Alright, let me get the fuck out of here. I'm just gonna keep on going. Can I get out this way? I think I can. There we go. Yes. Ooh. A new boat pass? Ah, shit. Could have fast traveled to Hangman's Tree. But the wrong way, damn it.
What is that?
Bitch. Bitch straight up just spat at me. Make sure these guys burn. Nice parkour moves there, Jerry. Here we go. Go to Hangman's Tree. Oh, and there's still something over there, too? Alright, cuckoo. Grab some of those. Those should be pretty low-level stuff. Not too far. I should just get Roach. Come on, buddy. Yip, yip. Get on the horse, Jerry. No. God damn it. What the fuck? There.
That's it, Roach.
Looking.
Whoa there, Roach.
Looking for a wagon. Is this it? Foot? Cobbler. Ah, fuck. See blood.
Cart doesn't look damaged. Strange. Need to look around. Might find something.
You mean like that pool of blood on the floor? Roach, get out of here. Parkour, man.
That stench.
Well, whatever that box was is gone now. One more. There. Another one? No. Ooh, shit. Jerry needs to fix a sword. Second sword? It's this one? It's only under 50%. That's not terrible. Wait, 130? I have a better steel sword. Silver? Oh, that's why they're all silver swords. Damn it. Hang on, this one needs to be equipped. And then steel sword. Whoa. Witch Hunter's armor. Guard's boots. No. What's this? Damage? Nope. Steel. Nope. Witch Hunter's. Oh! Witch Hunter's is steel. It's not terrible, but I'm gonna work with this one first, so I don't need to change it out. Here. Let's take off the wolf mask. Once it was from the firefight, we'll show you the way to the Siri. Okay, so that'll be once we get to the aisles. Well, sheepskin, don't need that. Alright. There we go.
Signs of a scuffle. Somebody got knocked out. Dragged off.
Right through here, homie. Oh, no. Examine.
Shoe. Something tells me I'm on the right trail.
There's the other shoe. He left a trail of shoes. He straight up left a trail of shoes.
A shoe. Something tells me I'm on the right trail.
Oh, I hope he isn't dead. There was one in here.
Wonder where its wearer is.
it going the other way now? Here we go. Shoe, another shoe, bag and a shoe.
A shoe. Something tells me I'm on the right trail. Wonder where its wearer is.
Ooh, blunt axe. I don't... Let's...
A storm, damn it. A shoe. Something tells me I'm on the right trail.
For the other shoe, come on. Here.
Wonder where its wearer is.
There it is. Got it. Come on, Jerry, go. There we go. Trail of shoes. Doing okay. Sun's getting more shoes. Wait. I need those flowers. Is this the yellow ones? Yep.
A shoe. Something tells me I'm on the right trail.
Something up this way.
What's he doing here?
Oh. Let's see.
Greetings.
Away go with you go. Judy picked me.
Yeah. The shoes he's picked me.
Just wondering how those shoes has wound up here.
Here, should it grow? Like the mushroom.
Shoes don't sprout from the ground. You see who left them behind here?
Speak no wrong. Or anger gets Og and Pog.
Og and Pog? Those your friends?
Finderinger's great Ogpog, human finder on Big Suzy's cart. Suzy's big like so.
What did they do to this human?
Ogpog man's cover to take. They're over.
Okay.
Oh. Do you eat him?
Hopefully.
Nah, no. Body man's, stringy man's, blah. Oogie make man's shoes make. Frog, pug,
they kept him to make shoes. That's so cute. I actually really like these rock trolls. They're super cute.
Shoes is on human digits. Shoes is once Og, Pog, and Rock. Big lords trollers be. Like human digits.
Oh, this is so cute.
So long.
Alright.
Must be nearby.
Excuse me. Sir, you just turned around and started walking right into me. Okay. Find the troll's cave. Got it. I'm on it. Up here? Maybe it's up here. But there is... Oh! Hello! Let's just walk right down here. Or barrel roll, whatever you see fit, Jerry. Okay, cart stuff. Ah. I thought this was the end of the cave. Not quite. Getting there, though. We're getting there. Well, why don't I just go climb up and over, Jerry? Thank you. See, if this just walks it over, it's gotta be up there. Can you parkour up there, Jerry? gonna be able to parkour this? Ooh! Nope. And he's just gonna keep falling forward. Alright, well, guess I gotta go parkour that stuff. Yeah. Yep. Oh, chest. Cool. Let's grab that. Or not? Nope, guess not. Alright, oh, before we get into this cave, definitely saving. So we left off of here. There we go. Alright, let's do this. Now, not trying to fight anyone, we're just trying to convince them to let the shoemaker go. Really? Can't grab any of this stuff? I feel like this is important shit. Ooh! He seems to be doing okay. They're making soup for him.
Taller?
Nut.
Should have known. Who better to teach trolls how to cuss?
Geralt, my mod, been plenty years.
This hole.
Relax, Og. This bugger's an old friend of mine.
Bugger friend, Og? A wheeze in soup throw.
That'd make for an awfully veiny morsel.
Quite true, that. Just look at the plan, bastard. Naught but skin and bones. Well, gentle trolls, high time I traveled on. You, practice what I taught you. Give you a fucking exam next time I come through.
Don't let no go. Tell us sit. Sit us down. Tell us suck cock shoesies big.
It's just no threatening to kill. Just go. Friends,
but Taller needs to come with me.
Blood nowhere Taller go. Taller shoes his mix.
But I need him.
Taller's here stay. You shoes his dot. Ug shoes his dot not. Rug got dot. Pug got not. Taller shoes his make. Taller go.
Oh, he's got to help him make the shoes for the trolls. Okay, here we go. Yeah, we'll convince him.
Now let's all stay calm. Taller will be back. He just needs to come with me. We'll get some leather for your shoes.
So cute. Oh.
Look at your feet. They're fucking mammoth. Need a damn bale of leather to make shoes for them. Understand? Me and Geralt will get some cocksucking leather. And I'll come back and make
your
bastard shoes for
them. Shoes is pock for? And rug for?
Two pairs for each of you gnarled pricks.
Tyler, go. But back come must.
Okay, so make sure he doesn't die. So he can come deliver the shoesies. Oh my god. These guys are so loud. Bro.
You've not changed a bit. Still tart as rotten rhubarb. Just happened to be passing through? Or did someone send you to find me?
Roach and Dijkstra.
Ah, mean they've not forgotten me. That's nice. Though I am grateful you came to get me, Geralt. Must have a lot on your mind. All those monsters to kill.
Yeah,
aren't
well.
You three are planning to do some killing of your own.
Yeah, there we go.
I tell you, clowns.
Kinda. Didn't offer any details, though. Maybe you'd be willing. Gesture of gratitude?
Sorry, mate. If they were mum, I've got to be mum.
Be that way. How'd you even wind up out here?
Might be better that way.
Now.
You saying the black ones have no use for cobblers?
Probably brought their own.
Brought fuck all, as I see it. Amateurs in uniform. You'll not find a better cobbler than Tala anywhere in the north.
Yeah, right.
You doubt me?
You're a spy, and you're working with Roach and Dijkstra now. Doubt you went out there to fix Nilfgaardian boots.
Oh, good to see that he's not in any hurry here. It's a good thing I left Roach here, looking after the cart.
Thanks again, Geralt. I'll take it from here. And I'll be sure to tell Roach and Dijkstra how you buggered Og and his mate sideways. As I see it, they'll be so impressed they'll shit themselves.
Oh, man. All right. What do you do now?
So what'll you do now?
What do you mean? Head back to Novigrad. Dijkstra, Roach, and I have got a master plan to set in motion.
All right.
Details.
Give me, mate. I'm plowing calm.
You'll get details later.
See, were it just up to me, I'd spill it loud and proud. You're trustworthy like no one else I know. But I'm not on my own. So, blooming unilateral decisions are out of the question. Trap stays shut, I'm afraid.
Right. Gotcha.
Fair enough. All right, let's go. See ya.
So long, Taller. And good luck.
Yeah.
Oh, I could bloody use it. Radovid's won crafty ore with a clap. We'll figure a way around that twat. Soon the old bloody North will be blathering about how he got fucked.
Careful it's not also blathering about three assassins drawn and quartered.
Ooh.
Fear not, Geralt. We know what we're doing. Farewell.
All right. Okay. Just make sure everything goes off without a hitch, homie. Just trying to offer some backup. Really, 1 XP off that? That's lame. That is fucking lame. Alright, before we get going any further, do a couple more missions nearby here. I'm gonna go grab myself another drink. I'm out of beverage, guys. Don't forget to get up and stretch your toe beans as well. It is a warm day here at the Squirrel Friend Treehouse, so be sure to stay hydrated. I'm gonna go grab myself another drink, and we will be right back with some more Witcher shenanigans. A BRB. Thank you. Oh, right, squirrel friends, we're back. I got water. I'm ready to go. Let's hop on Roach. Find out where we gotta go next. All the Gwent stuff. Can't do that one. Fuck that one. No, excuse me. I gotta talk to Dandelion. Back in Novigrad, goddamn. Well, we'll just keep doing stuff in Velen. If there is anything. There's gotta be stuff. 25, 22, dang it. 20, this one. This has gotta be nearby, I think. Ooh, Griffin School upgrade. Where's Cat School? Aha, Cat School upgrade part 1. Ooh, that's not until 23. Part 3. Ooh. I really want to get the Wolf School gear just because I did mess up and I accidentally sold my initial gear. So I haven't had. I don't have the initial Witcher gear, which you need to upgrade and build other armor off of, so I should probably go do this one at some point. But, treasure hunts, let's go hunt a monster real fast. We got about 20 more minutes left, so. And, is it nearby? Yeah, this is pretty close. Pretty close. Alright. Let's go. Back this way? Back this way.
Faster.
Alright, we're gonna leave him to his own devices. Good luck, and may the force be with you, cobbler. Have fun storming the castle. Think I'll make it? Never stand a chance. Alright. There's a ton of stuff that I haven't checked out over here. It's been a while. Go back to Linden Vale. Let's see what we got.
Not one of the Baron's men, are you?
No, we cool. There's something in here, too. I'll grab that later. Hunter. Where's the hunter? Over here. Aha. There we go. Let's get this started. Hear about the contract.
Hear about the contract. Any idea what this monster is?
Nay, but proper huge it must be. Slaughtered no less than a dozen wolves. Ripped their guts out. But left lots uneaten. Means malice rules it, makes it kill, howls and bellows, knights something fierce. Folk are afeard to venture into the woods, though hunger grips the village.
Alright, let's talk reward.
Could tend to the beast for you, but not for free.
How much do you need?
Alright, let's see, what's the starting rate? Okay, that's not too bad. Jerry really isn't hurting too much for money, so let's just crank that up a wee bit. Yeah, like, let's go that.
That's a sum we can agree to.
Oh, cool. Fantastic, let's do this.
Fine, I'll take care of it.
Fortune smiled upon us when it brought you here. Good hunting to ye.
Alright, down. Where do you need me to go? Through here? Search the forest. What am I looking for? And something in here. Something over there. Aha! Holy shit! This is a big something.
Monster wiped out the whole pack.
Holy fuck! What the shit is it? Feet. We got feet.
Big. Really big.
jeez. And where did they go to? Or did they change? Up the side. Here we go. Changes? No. Just feet. Oh, up a tree.
Left a lot of fur when it rubbed against the trunk. Scent still there.
Oh, now you can track the scent. Cool. Let's get going. Oop. Lost it? Nope. No, it's here. Still here. Oh, dung pile. Gotta be.
Stinks like fiend shit.
So there's that way, and then there's something up here. Gotta be. Nope, no. Oh, come on, Jerr. Fucking climb that. I was like, you've killed lesser monsters for less. Tell me you can't climb up. Alright, there's... Ooh. That looks like something. Or, this looks like something.
Stinks like fiend shit.
More.
Right. Looking dried out.
Alright, there's Fiend's gotta be a hole here somewhere. Crow's eye? I'm almost positive I do need that. There's... hang on. What is this little tiny... Oh, mandrake root. More mandrake root? Oh. I wish this was WoW controls. I feel like... Is it here? Nope. Because guaranteed if I... jump off. I can't change the angle. God damn it. No! Jerry, no! Oh, Jesus. So fall. Oh, God. Jerry's hurt himself for way less. Alright, homie. There's gotta be an entrance on the back side of this thing. Somewhere. Or not, let's see. Crow's eye. Feels like there's something. Over here somewhere, I know it. Maybe he does have to drop down. Oh, God damn it, I keep trying to like change the controls because I'm stuck on WoW. Wait, is that the that wasn't the hole, was it? I can't look. Nope, Jerry will just slide down. Oh, nope, Jerry's just gonna slide the fuck down. That's cool. Good job, Jerry. Hang on. Is it underneath? Jerr, get out of the water. Okay. Just go ahead and jump that one through. There's gotta be... There's just another way. Let's see. Oh, what are all these? Oh. I thought those were pickable mushrooms or something for alchemy. I guess not. Alright. Gonna have to find a way into the cave. Hold up. Where is this? Over here? There's gotta be some sort of water entrance. I know it. I can feel it. It's gotta be somewhere over here, I think. But we'll keep looking around for a second. Then if we can't find it, we'll just go ahead and call it there. Save it. Save it for next time, and then we'll start in the cave. And there's... Nope, that's just the light coming through. Wow. Because I don't think Jerr could parkour that shit. I think that was way too far up. Obvious answer. Oops, I ran past it, motherfucker. I hate not being able to zoom out and change, like, perspective. Man, is there a wall? Jerr, damn it. Up there. I'm just gotta like drop in. Cause I don't think Jerr can parkour. Nope. Fucking wants to ride it like a skateboard. Come on, Jerr. Get parkour! Ugh! Not skateboard. Parkour! Nope. Oh, fuck. I was off. Oh my god. It's janky ass controls. It's like right here. Can I very, very carefully, because I cannot change the perspective, I'm just gonna scooch. Jerry's cooch as gently as possible. Nope. No! I was right there! Fuck all! I was right there. God damn it, Jerr. Right here. Got it. Oh, thank God. Holy shit. I'm saving that because I'm not doing that ever again. what are we at? Diddly plot? Yes. Okay. There we go. Alright, we're saved. We're into the cave. Oh, he's dead already.
Died recently. Wonder what killed it.
That is a big ass fucking thing. Yeah. Check the feetsies, homie.
Another trail. Tracks too small for a fiend, though.
There we go. Redivid the stern. And then what are these feetsies?
Paw prints. lasted a while.
And then what's this? Scent?
Both lost loads of blood.
What else? Right there. The tiniest of fucking flashes.
Tufts of blood-caked fur. Second beast was a different color.
There you go.
And short. It's gotta be. Probably competed for territory with a fiend. Have to lure him here somehow.
The fuck is a short? Okay. So now I gotta prepare a formula. Wait, can I do it in here? Let's see. Alchemy, Let's see. Red mutagens. Short lure. Yes, I have everything. Fantastic. Craft that item. Now the question is, I need to equip it, probably. Was it short or this one? Not insect. Curse. Maybe it just shows up. It's not actually in the inventory. Vampire hybrid, hangman's, relict, insectoid. Okay. Pour the bait around the hill. Okay, cool, 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 cool. New quest item, now it's there. I need to equip it. So quest item, it's gotta be here. Nope. Quest items. There we go. Alright. Oh, port around the hill. Whoa! Okay. Jeez, at least he did a barrel roll. Alright. Somewhere. Inventory. Where is it? Pockets. Perquisitor. Unequip that for right now. Let's... Yeah, we got the oil. Let's do this. Why is it not showing up in my inventory? It's in my pocket. Bucket, why? It's saying that my pockets are empty for some reason. Oh man. I hit a snag or a glitch. Nope. Damn it. I didn't mean to have a chicken sandwich. Well, enjoy that chicken sandwich, Jerry. So, other quest items? No, that's it. It's there. It's not letting me put it in any other spot. So, it's in my pockets. Do I need to make a second one? I don't think I have the crafting things for it. Is it a potion? Nope. 'Twas not an oil either. Let's make that anyways. It's got bombs. Alright, well, we only got the one, and it's there. Tis in my pocket. Here, maybe unequip. Yep. It's there. It's just not letting me use it for some reason. Here, do this. There we go. Haha! Got it. Alright, now.
to attract the Choit's attention.
Alright, next spot. Somewhere around here. Alright, that's spot number two. Back. Alright, where do we gotta go? Up and over. There we go. I like that the rest of Jerry's body doesn't move at all. It's just arm. But he's just standing there. Nothing else moves. Alright, last spot. Let's do this. I don't know what a chort is, but we're gonna fucking fight one right now. Wait in the cave. Gotta get back to the goddamn cave. Now the question is, can I fall back in the correct spot? Without Jerry fucking eating shit. I feel like the hole's right here. No. Damn it, Jerry. They can't get back up through there. Fuck all. Nope, nope, no parkouring for Jerry. Come on, homie. Shit, Snackles. Okay, hang on. Up and around, up and around. No more fucking slipping and sliding, Jerry. This serious shit, man. This is no time to be fucking around. Why does he keep sliding? Jerry, get your shit together. Alright. We're good. We're right here. This should be it. Come on, just fall perfectly into spot. Or just keep walking all over stone. Okay, good. Oh, jeez. Hate this cave. Wait in the cave. Oh god, it's dark. It's so dark. Oh, what the?
Fuck.
Oh my god.
Sorry.
I wasn't ready! Oh my god, I wasn't ready! Oh shit! Oh god, oh god, oh god! Jerry, get out of there! Oh, this is bad! Oh man, I was not fuck prepared. Come on, Jerry, baby. Gwen. Oh shit! Fuck. Nope. Come on. Oh, Jerr. No, come on. Homie. Oh. Now you place the trap, homie. Fucking Jerry. Does his own thing. Well, I got him. Oh my god, that was terrifying. Alright, skin him, get all of his parts, all the parts that you need. Just get the fuck out of here, man. No more baiting, nothing. I don't need these shrooms. Collect your reward. Alright. Let me get up and at him and then call Roach. And then we'll get you in this end. Doo 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 doo. Alright, buddy.
Faster.
Hit the road. do on our way. Bobbing and weaving through the trees, or getting stuck in a tree, whatever works, man. Whatever works for you. Here we go. Go talk to this guy, and then let's save, because we're halfway to a level up.
Oh, hi.
Oh, hi.
A chort was prowling the nearby forest, found itself competing for territory with a fiend, so it turned aggressive.
And what? I got him.
Fiend? Why they be bothering us? Think more'll come? Think they've done made a pact to take our village?
Doubt it, but I'll be sure to keep my eyes open, see if there's anything else out there.
Cheers then, Witcher. Here, take the purse. All the folk of the village chipped in.
There we go.
Thanks. Take care now.
Huzzah!
Huzzah!
Sweet. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and save there. Mysterious tracks complete. Alright, squirrel friends, that is it for The Witcher today. Thank you so much for tuning in while I play through The Witcher 3 on the weekends and wear Renfair gear to get excited about Renfair. Even though it's canceled, I'm still dressing up every weekend while I do my Witcher stream, and I encourage you guys to dress up as well. So and don't forget, join the Discord, because I do post my weekend cosplays there. So join the Discord so you guys can post your favorite Renfair outfits there too as well. Alright, squirrel friends, much love, much appreciated, and stay healthy, be excellent to each other, don't be a nut, and I will catch you back here tomorrow for Blizzard Monday shenanigans. We're going to be hopping back into WoW, so keep working through that battle for Azeroth on Blizzard Monday. So thanks for tuning in, squirrel friends. Much love. Be excellent to each other. Stay healthy, stay safe, and I will see you guys tomorrow.